Kenzie, and I want to show you how to get 87 pieces of candy, no, like 100 pieces of candy in 2 seconds before trick-or-treating. Go in your closet, and you find this huge stash of candy. Go in your room, and there you go. And this is 100 pieces of candy. Maybe like 103. Like, I remember counting them all night. And yeah, that's it. Bye. Life hack. Go subscribe. Candy. LOL. Alright, guys. Bye.